Hi everyone, this is Audapostrophe. Let's check out Far Cry 5 on PC in 4K with HDR. Alright, let's take a look at the options that we have. Got some gameplay options. Let's turn on the background there. Cat's going crazy. We set the refresh at 60. And I've put HDR with sCRGB. For some reason, HDR10 doesn't work out very well. It comes out incredibly dark. with no way to lighten it, unfortunately. So these are my settings for 4K that will basically keep it at 60 frames. Volumetric fog is the most expensive of the processing that goes on. And the shadows are also the most expensive. Outside of that, you know, then we can leave these things for the most part at high, but instead the shadows, the terrain, which I don't care too much about. It just means that things get rendered farther out and drawn farther out. But even at medium, I think it's still pretty good. But again, yeah, volumetric fog and shadows are the biggest hit that you have. You can adjust the brightness of your HDR. I've turned it up just a little bit from the standard settings. And also enabled VSync because I really hate screen sharing. But let's check it out. And you can pick male or female, I'm guessing. Alright, please confirm you'll be able to create your character again when Duchess Island will be liberated. Sure, yeah. And I saw in the right hand of him who sat on the throne a scroll written inside and on the back sealed with seven seals. Then I saw a strong angel proclaiming with a loud voice, "Who is worthy to open the scroll and let loose its seals?" Oh, that was weird.
Montana. Big sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
The collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. This government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of. Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Ah!
time, there's no signal out here. Crossing over the henbane now.
Oh, fuck, there he is.
Crazy motherfucker. Jesus.
We're officially in Peggy country.
How much longer? Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White horse to dispatch, over.
Later.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. You still planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. If you get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggies?
Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Ooh, chop, chop, chop. Starting a fire with a blowtorch? What the hell?
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! Sharp. Let's go! You'll be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Ruckus is why I left Missoula.
Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
What are you doing?
I'm on slow walker, let me tell you.
There will be a reckoning.
That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down!
Put your guns down!
Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse.
Oh, big ass glasses, man.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Oh, there we go. Tell me what button I hit, damn it.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go.
Why would I need to push L3 to walk? I'm going pretty damn slow, honestly.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Back up! What are you doing? Everyone, keep back!
dispatch?
Oh, God.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. These, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Detection meter fills up as enemy spots you. It's full and flashes. You've been detected. When close enough and undetected to an enemy, press right stick to perform a takedown quietly.
Get away from us!
You won't get away with what you've done!
I really hope it's not an entire game of sneaking around. I'm so sick of stealth games. Yeah. Just hanging around, huh?
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
They're in there! Meow. You wouldn't shoot a cat, would you? How many people are in this small little town? Fucking Nancy.
Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked. Hold on! For the behind us! Fuck! Keep them off us! God, Jesus Christ! Can't get around it. Hold on!
Behind us. Oh, that was just a delivery guy. Sorry, UPS!
Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked.
Guess I'm a shit kicker? Huh.
Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Ah, let's make some choices. That's odd, huh? Yeah, why not? What are the differences between all of these bald styles? What? Huh? Oh, is it the hair color? I'm like, what? They're all bald. Yeah, whatever. You never see the person. I mean, it's a first-person game. It's very important to know what it looked like. Is it? Nice place.
You ready to work? I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive, for now. Seems they've been split up, each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I got friends that've been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
Hold up on opening your weapon wheel, select desired item with the right stick, melee, and throwable items offer a deeper selection. Navigate within a slot by pressing left or right in the D-pad. Pipe too, all right.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate. I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
I'll take that. Thank you.
You don't have to be a hero, but come on.
Thanks, Deputy.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Wow, that face doesn't match that voice, huh?
fix my smoker, so it's time to make more jerky.
Yeah, you go do that, man. It's the first thing you think of when you're a free man. Ha, make some jerky! Well, maybe that's why you got captured in the first place, you moron. Proper stone. Hey, Mike. I tried to get into the underground stash, but a pipe burst and it flooded everything. I have no idea what's still salvageable. We need juice to run the pump to drain the water. I know the power switch is in the boathouse, but it's locked, and you didn't leave me the key, so I'll leave that to you. Yeah, what's Far Cry without the ability to swim everywhere? Shocking. Okay, where's the key? Really? No key anywhere? Fine. What can you guys take? Jesus. What the hell is that guy screaming for? Did I not kill him? Oh, it's just at the fishing dock, jerks. What the heck? She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. And she stopped. Nobody. I'll take that.
Fight alongside you.
Oh, no, I didn't want that. Ah, damn it.
Hey, deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Let's see, gun for hire controls. Press left on the D-pad to order your gun for hire to move to the target location. Press left on the D-pad to order your gun for hire to attack the target enemy. Undetected, your gun for hire will try to stay stealth. Yeah, we should sneak in here, shouldn't we? Let me see if I can sneak in here. Oh, so sneaky! Equip a throwable weapon via the weapon wheel by holding the left button and selecting with the right stick. Press the right button to throw the item. Press or hold the right button to cook the item. Find throwables on explosive undead bodies and in containers.
Could have something we need.
Good job clearing out the research station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on them. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
If I die, I'm going out with dignity.
The reaping has begun. The Father has commanded us to raise the shrines throughout the region to spread his word. Once it's built, the sinners will try to deface it. We must defend these structures at all costs. We build these shrines so Father's wisdom will take root and grow. For Eden's Gate.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Yeah, why don't you go there?
Just a few bumps and bruises this time.
How's that? Want to make fairy dust here? Yeah, okay. Apparently that's what saving is. Anyway, this is Audap. You're watching Far Cry 5 on PC in 4K with HDR. Yeah, it's pretty enjoyable. I think the cinemas are, like, way slowly paced. So, hopefully that speeds up a little bit as we play through. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you at the next stream.